In this video, I'll be showing you how to make a private server in Roblox. Start by opening the Roblox app, or go to the Roblox website and sign in if you aren't already. On the website, select the game that you want to make a private server for, then select Servers from under the previews. If you're using the app, then select the game, then scroll down and select Servers. Now you will see the private servers heading and the price for a private server. This price is per month and varies depending on the experience you are using. Keep in mind, you will be charged this amount every month to keep your private server running, but you can cancel it at any time. Go across and click the Create Private Server button. Select the Server Name box and give your private server a name. Go down and click the Subscribe button to make your server, then click the Not Now button. Your server should now appear below the private server's heading. If it doesn't, then click the Refresh button or refresh the page. Alternatively, close the server's window and reopen it. Click the Join button under the private server to load into the game. You now know how to make a private server in Roblox. Please leave a like if you found it helpful.